so we're gonna have to. Yeah, man. We have everything for the bomb, right? Good now. So we gotta go back to the workshop. Good now? Yay, we got the EMP bomb. Time to go blow shit up.
Look like it's a real bomb. It better. You got to put it on the core past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Geothermal control, right?
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. So, now we have our bomb.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, reason, you like it here. Feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second. And maybe you'll come to you. Nostalgia.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Time, gonna save it before we go to wherever the hell is gonna happen here. Rapture Center Control. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the Athletic Man advertisement to Sports Boost Gene Tonic.
Parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
What the fuck did he do?
Well, now my job. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan said the core is self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Let me just make sure there's nothing else for me to grab here. Is all this about? Why is what you, what?
She's very pretty.
Thank you, Papa Sushan.
musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
What the actual fuck is going on?
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Jesus Christ.
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
What? Okay, so what machine? Oh, over here?
It's time to end this.
You son of a bitch. Oh, hey there. How you doing? Nicole, escape. Oh, shit. Come on. Okay, so I think this is actually a good place to stop it.
I don't care where she's going.
The hell? Anyway, appreciate everyone watching. Thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next time.